Thank you. Bad time for rain.
This is Brigadier General Jack Phantom, Supreme Commander of the Defense Force of the Colony of New Los Angeles.
I'm sorry, Supreme what? Where are these titles coming from?
He's trying to lay on some gravitas. He wants to sound like the leader of a huge organized army.
Yeah, but Brigadier General?
Well, it's just a title. He can call himself Colonel Squaretash for all I care. If it gets the ganglion to listen, I'm all for it.
Great. Now I'll never get Colonel Squaretash out of my head.
Attention, ganglion. Your army has unlawfully crossed New LA's defense perimeter.
You have 10 seconds to hold your advance and agree to negotiate. If you do not comply, we will have no choice but to interpret your actions as a declaration of war and launch our counterattack. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All units open fire!
So much as think about going through the gate here and infiltrating the city. Got it?
Roger.
Talk to us, Roger, too.
Rush! He's got the edge!
die?
Hold your ground. We're the last line between them and human extinction. We can't let them pass.
Oh, they've seen us!
Engaging! Lay down some fire for them!
Fire!
Wide field!
Roger again!
Stand down, Lin. We've cleared the area.
No further hostile signatures detected. All enemy crafts in the combat arena have been destroyed.
Roger that.
We did it? We did it!
I think you're right. That was way too few troops. They must be testing our defenses.
Ugly aliens got one look at Hiro Pan Tatsu and surrendered!
Ha! Something tells me no.
I knew it. The ground attack was a feint. Everyone, we need to get back to the city.
We're fighting inside the city?
I know. We tried to avoid it, but now we have no choice. Better to risk damaging the city than losing it altogether.
The hostile forces have crossed the perimeter! They've entered LA
Let's move.
Right. You losers can't even handle a bunch of humans.
Please, Targon wants to join fight.
What? Why would you want to do that? Although, I suppose if we don't reach him now, that fool loves our weapons. Very well. Have it your way. significant number of enemy scales have entered the city.
Agreed. Let's give every Ganglion we can find a nice, warm welcome.
Roger that.
Elma, we got a situation in the commercial district. Two really nasty SOBs. They're tearing through everything we throw at them. Secure your area and get over there ASAP.
Copy that. We're on it. Stay calm. Don't let them into your head. We've faced worse than this before, and we've won every single time. Don't forget that.
I know. Yeah, you're right. It's much easier to be brave with you guys here. Sorry to worry you. I'll be fine. Now come on. Let's kick some Ganglion butt! Now, touching. The bossy one with the silver hair. She looks like she must be the leader. All right, Doggone. I've changed my mind. Kill her first.
Might hurt.
Wine field.
Yeah!
You've got the edge.
Hello.
Give us the
primitive worms!
Looks like you underestimated your enemy. You two are the only ones left.
And? You expect me to kiss your hand and beg for my life? I'd rather laugh my way to the grave!
Reeves, no!
Right, that's the idea. We don't have to continue like this.
What are you waiting for? Lost your nerve?
You're more useful alive.
What?
Go back to your people, your masters. Tell them we want no further conflict. Tell them the humans are willing to negotiate. That we can find common ground and coexist here, peacefully.
Don't tell me you honestly think you've won here, do you?
What was that explosion?
Turtle, this is bad! They got the alien scout! They smashed into the hangar and got the scout!
Another city of innocence burns. All so they can lay claim to a single scalp? Was this truly necessary? I have become party to madness.
target was the mech all along.
Oh, you're so quick. I can see why they made you the leader. And now the Vita is ours. So you see, you didn't win anything. You lost.
You sure about that?
Huh?
Your people managed to swipe that alien mech out from under us. I'll give you that. But our mission was to repel the invasion and defend New LA at all costs. Nothing more, nothing less. In that, we succeeded.
For now, maybe.
But you were sent here to take the city. And as far as I can tell, it's still standing. So I'd say you're the only loser here. Now crawl home. Tell your ganglion leaders you were beaten, and deliver my message. Hurry up and go, before I change my mind.
Our people can't coexist peacefully. We can't coexist, period. It's us or you, you arrogant worm. No negotiation, no compromise, and no mercy! You're both all right.
Yeah, we made it back, but Marcus wasn't so lucky.
What happened?
He took an enemy missile barrage.
What? He's gone?
Listen, Lieutenant. We're going to find that lifehold core. And when we do, Marcus will be the first one back in a brand new state-of-the-art MIM. I promise.
Just like Gwyn, only taller and slimmer and with more muscles on his wings.
And more handsome, too.
Thanks, guys. No, seriously. Thanks.
I like this idea. We'll find Marcus, the handsomest, strongest, most un-Gwyn-like Mim around.
Oh, you too now?
So, Colonel, we lost the alien scouts.
Well, last I heard, we weren't even sure what it was. Doesn't seem like much of a loss to me.
If only it were that simple. Ma'am. The important thing is, we managed to repel the invasion force. We're still alive, and NLA's still standing. I'll take that as a victory.
Hell yeah. The Colonel's right. We did good here today. We won.
Yeah, you're right.
Why don't we all go report back to HQ together?
Sure. Sounds good.
Actually, Irina, you guys should go on ahead. I have an errand to run with my team first.
Roger that. Then we'll see you back at headquarters in a bit. Colonel.
Let's go check out the hangar.
Right.
I said everything about you. Can't stop myself. Something's just
stupid worms. I'll kill every last one of them. Every last one of them! I'll kill them with my own bare hands if I have to.
There's no excuse. This wouldn't have happened if I didn't order my men to leave their posts.
You were just trying to help. It's okay. We should count ourselves lucky we ended up with so few casualties.
Sorry to break up the love-in. But, you know, there must be something to that Skell if they were this worried about it.
I wonder.
The bigger question is how they even knew we had it, and how did they know exactly where we were keeping it? No way.
Last, the Great One's divine vessel is mine. I beg you, O Great One, descend to this humble planet and guide. I am yours to command!